Well, it's, what time is it?
8:10.
It's a little after 8 o'clock in the morning, and we're headed to Bozeman. Donna Evans is driving me. I'm going to be coloring the life-size bronze of Working for the Brand today. Isn't this a, I'm so excited to see this in bronze again.
Yeah.
I forgot how good looking that piece was. This is Adriana, who's gonna be coloring this bronze. We just got a tiny little bit of shell, which is the ceramic mold that was in over the wax. Now they're gonna, there's also a tiny little dent in the upper eyelid, and she's gonna fix that too, so. These things happen in wax, and sometimes even in the bronze. She's putting the first layer of acid on the bronze. It's a cold acid. It's a potash solution that turns the bronze black.
Oh, okay, yeah, gold on top and black on the bottom, right?
Yeah. I don't think it's a lot of them, but you have to do that. Boy, that changes, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
going to do red first, and then I'm going to do all the black, and then I'm going to spray the whole thing.
So 3 hours later, she's got the base in. Now she's going to start putting a little color into it with ferric. Adriana is going to put ferric on the shirt to turn it red, but she's going to also put ferric on the rest of it too, but a little bit more heavily on the shirt just to make it a little bit red, just to give it a little oof. Boundaries are noisy places. Should be a different color too, and I'm not sure which.
Okay.
Maybe rub it back a little bit.
You could do that. You could make it really light.
Not really light, but lighter. Thank you. What is it to make it black?
It's just a black powder. We call it black ferric powder.
Okay.
I think it's just like a black pigment. I just stir it right in with ferric. So they're both ferric. Just one has a tablespoon of black powder.
I like the way that buckle
comes
up.
And his pants are black, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Any more would be too much. Share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.